Raghav, can you come in there and then I'll go to Mujibur Rahman. Go ahead. I'm just unmuting you. Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, I just wanted to express my surprise at some things that Mr. Hegde said. First of all, India's performance, and I think for this we have to give credit to all state governments, irrespective of whether they are controlled by the BJP or not, is much better than most developed countries in Europe and even the United States. I spent 3 months in Germany and I've seen the state of the hospitals there, and I've seen the state of the hospitals across the country at large. I think we are doing a very good job of combating the pandemic, Tablighi Jamaat or not. Having said that, there is absolutely no doubt that had it not been for the Tablighi Jamaat and the super spreading event which happened there, India's position might have been akin to that of Australia or New Zealand right now, where the virus has been all but eliminated. So we cannot absolve the Tablighi Jamaat of holding this event. And not just that, you know, there were attendees who then disappeared all across the country, including in places as far-flung from Delhi as Tamil Nadu and Assam. So just because you want to beat up the BJP government with the stick of being communal all the time, doesn't mean that you cannot recognize facts. Okay, you're saying that the BJP government in India is communal. What about the Pakistani health officials, the Pakistani cabinet ministers? And I think this is something that came out even when there was an exchange with Manish Tiwari. Manish Tiwari pointed out, he's from the Congress party, he pointed out that if somebody is blaming the Tablighis, it doesn't make them communal, because even the Pakistanis are blaming the Tablighis in their country. So as I said, this virus doesn't care what your religion is. This virus doesn't care what your political affiliations is. It will attack you if you're a Democrat or a Republican or somebody who is from the BJP or the Congress. It will attack you if you're Iranian, and it will also attack you even if you're American. So it doesn't really matter. Let's not politicize anything, but let's recognize the facts. The Tablighi Jamaat event was a super spreader event. There can be no doubt about that.